12 in the second half, put this team on your back. I think you had like 8 straight carries there on that one touchdown drive. And just talk about that and y'all's performance, particularly in the second half.
There's not really much I can say. I just count on my guys to do their assignments, and I'm just there to make the carries. There was a lot of things that on offense that we thought were going to be a lot different. I didn't plan on running the ball as much as I did, but when you have to change up your offense and go to something that works, keep doing it until it don't.
This is a huge win for you guys. I know when you came on, you started as a sophomore against them and threw a big interception in that game. Then, of course, I know last year,
yes, sir,
you came back big. How sweet is this for you?
It's a great feeling to beat Silver Creek on their home field, especially since this is their first game playing on the new turf. It's something they'll forever remember, and it's something I'll forever remember in my career as well.
Who played well up front for you guys? I know you.
I got a
battling ram going up.
I got to give a bunch of credit to my center. My center got the ball to me when it needed to be getting there. It was getting to me quick, and that just gave me more time in the pocket to get things done. Shout out to my right tackle. My right tackle kept me on my feet most of the night, and I'm just thankful for that as well.
Silver Creek a little better than you thought. I know they had some quickness.
Silver Creek impressed me this year.
A lot better this year than they were last year.
A lot of new talk of Silver Creek. I honestly was BSing them for the longest time, but they do have some athletes. The quarterback they got this year, he's a scrambler, and he's fun to watch. And as far as Silver Creek should have a good year this year, and I think.
Good luck to you. Thanks very much.
Too.